For the seesaw, this is going to be a dynamic core exercise. We're going to focus on a long neutral spine, resting the forearms on the Swiss ball. Starting position can be on your knees or on your toes. The goal, we're going to rotate those arms forward, bringing them back underneath the body, roll forward. For modifications, drop those knees down, roll the arms forward, bringing that Swiss ball right back underneath your body, the whole time keeping that low back from arching as you go through the reps.